Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to dive into some new stories from Zara. I'm sitting here with, remember the last Zara home haul, my chair that I bought here in my bedroom. But this time we're gonna shop together. I haven't put anything in my shopping cart yet. I'm gonna decide with you. Then later on I'll catch up with you when everything's delivered. Ready to go shopping? Cue that intro. Okay, you guys, let's get started with stories here. Portraits of a Home was the last one that we had gone through, so let's start with Inside Out Colors. And this is a villa in Belgium. Let's go through the pictures first, that's always cool. Pretty. Okay, let's see if they have a list of all the products at the bottom so we don't have to go back up and click. No, sometimes they do, sometimes they don't. But let's see, those glasses I don't need. This face I like, is it in there? Here we go, this face. Okay, it comes in two sizes. I really like that. Oh, sorry, wanted to hit that. The larger one, 32. Okay, let's put that in the shopping cart. I like that. Okay. Now let's go back. What else we got here? Plates. I got enough plates, you guys know. I was collecting on those. Silverware I don't need. I need some home utensils or kitchen utensils. Okay, the baskets I don't need. Some of the wood cookware I already have. Let's go back up. Okay, bed linen, what is this? Okay, let's go here. Okay, that's linen. What are the sizes? Ah, look, before when I was looking for a linen one in that really, really large size, 260 by 240, they didn't have it, so let's go through the colors. Okay, pink is not my thing. Sand fava, no. I'm assuming that's cream. What is this? It says ice cone, ice green, but it doesn't. Ooh, that blue gray is pretty. That could go in blue gray here. Do I want that in that large size? Wait a second, are they not saying what color that is? That's cement. Blue gray. Okay, let's go, let's do this. Do I want that in the oversized one? Or do I want that in the small one? To decide. Okay, let me put the oversized one in my cart. No, I don't need any other extra stuff with it. Okay. And what else was here? Is this a bed for that price? $339. Yeah. It's the headboard there. No, that's nothing we need. Okay, these colors are very pretty. Pillows I don't need. That lamp is kind of cute. But for $199, you guys, I'm just not sure because stuff like that, you can always find real vintage pieces. So, no, don't need that. Those little vases I don't need. I do like that picture, painting. Maybe a DIY painting. Okay, that was Inside Out Colors. Let's go back. And the next one, I looked a little bit this one, this Castle Editions and Zara Home. If you don't know Castle Editions, it's And they kind of got on the map as a fashion design house. They kind of got on the map through their famous like fisherman's coats, and they have some very popular bags. But you guys, these pieces are gorgeous in here. They're not like something I thought I would like. And look at beautiful Malgolsia Bella, the model there. She's been a top model for decades. Don't you just love that when fashion and interior, I mean, basically fashion, interior, and interior design for me, they go like hand in hand. That's why when I started up with my channel, it's like I definitely want to do everything about being a model and everything about fashion, but I love interior design. Yes, more fashion and styling is coming, I know, on my channel. That's something I've kind of been working up to, but the things here are incredible. Okay, let's go back up, because the first thing that really caught my eye was this lamp. I love this lamp. It just has something about it. It looks almost like the shape of a person, or I don't know. Only thing I really don't like is that they have that really large castle edition Zara home. We'll have to like, see right there? Why would they put that on there? I have to turn that towards the wall. Yeah, it's 60 high. Where could I put that? Could I put that here? Or maybe put it there? You guys can't see what I'm pointing at. Okay, let's see. Ah, coming soon. Okay, so it's not to be ordered yet. Okay, I love this chair too, that knit chair. If you have a corner for that, is beautiful. And what really caught my eye, you guys, look at this orange color. I really don't have anywhere, you know, in my apartment for it, and for $4.99, that's a lot. When you think of those orange club chairs that I bought for the living room for three pieces, I only paid like $2.99. yeah. And what also really caught my eye were these gorgeous tables. I like, look at Malgosia. Okay, this one right here. I was wondering if somehow I could work this one in, the one that's on the lower bottom part of the picture, into with my clear acrylic coffee table, because you guys know on my dining room side of the loft room in there, I have a sideboard this color, and it's like the only thing that color, and it's just sitting alone. If I could have something to pull that cover over to the living room side, but I have to do some measurements to see if I can work that under there. Is it coming soon? No, that's available. So, yeah, that green table I love, and this blue lamp. That is pretty much the color of the walls in my kitchen. And I do have a refreshing, upgrading, a little bit of decoration video coming, but I'm changing some stuff in the kitchen, and I do have a cabinet that is gonna be against the wall. And I was like, that lamp sitting on top of that cabinet. So it kind of like almost disappears into the wall. But the problem is, if it doesn't really have the right hue, then they'll clash. So that's something I have to go in person and see if how that looks. Is it available? It is available now. Okay, I will have to stop in and see that in person. And these notebooks are so cute. I mean, who doesn't love a good journal? It's a cute idea. Just always have on your desk to chat down your thoughts in there. And then another thing I really did like was this series of prints. If you wanted to do some kind of abstract gallery wall, I thought those were great. And just, you know, some cream colored frames, it would make a nice like gallery wall picture together, but that's not something I need. The next stories was kids, the additions. I don't really have any children. So let's go at home with Heloise Brion. Her manner is gorgeous. Look at this video. My gosh. Okay, let's see what she has to offer. Did Matt Gaetz really spring up? Okay, let's see what she has to offer here. More cookware. Those are the same glasses here that were in the other story. It's a lot of kitchenware. Pots are nice. But I was actually thinking in those pots from our place. I was thinking about investing in some of those. So I'm gonna wait. I really am not in dire need of pots. Cute little kitchenwares here, but everything basically I have there, not these things, but exactly. And here are the recipes. Drinks, camembert. Okay, those are some nice holiday recipes. Let's keep going down. Vase, I just put a vase from the other one. What's here in this picture to sell? Ah, here's some linens again. Are those the same ones? Yeah, it's the same linens. Ice grown, pink, sand fava. I'm assuming that's a cream. It's not showing me a name. The blue gray. Popped up. Okay, we already ordered that. Wait a second. I didn't see this before. This Nira. Oh my goodness. You guys, wait, is that brown or is it gold or is it copper? What? I can't tell. I'm gonna try to enlarge it here. No, it looks like it's wood color with some patina on it. Nothing. Remember the cabinet I said for the kitchen? I wanted to put a mirror over it. See, last time I didn't look all the way down here. Bed skirt. Are those the curtains for sale there? Yeah. What colors do they have? Natural and white. How sheer are those? Those are some nice curtains, you guys. I don't need any more curtains, but those, pure linen, a lot of people buy, you know, linen look for curtains, because, but those gorgeous. I would recommend those. Yeah. The linens here, I didn't look at the bed, did I? This bed, I'd seen that before, is very gorgeous. That sometimes I've thought about getting a wood bed here for my bedroom. I think I just like, you know, all the linen look and everything that it's, you know, fabric, but I don't know. But what size does this come in? Oh, it only comes in 160. Now we have a 180 bed, but that was nice. I was surprised to find that mirror. Okay, let's get some of the newer ones that I have not even seen. It says adapted to form. I didn't even look at this. La Maison Louis Carré. This is not bad. I like this contemporary, very modern mid-century. Oh, please tell me. I thought maybe that Power of Vent would be for sale, but of course it's just as decoration. So what else we got here? Is this stool? Yeah, that stool is cute. But you guys know my Spanish one I just found for my hallway, so I don't need that. this chair. Oh yeah, look, this chair is available. It's not bad. And they actually have it in two colors. What is it? Linen. So it has something very mid-century, modern. And what are these? Ah, that's the lamp that's on the table. Yeah. That's cute. But don't need. What else we got in here? Some more plates. This chair is also nice, you guys. That's very nice, this leather chair. A folding leather. Wait, let me check this out for you guys. Did they just free cut the end of that leather? What caught me is the stitching didn't look even, but now I see the leather just looks like it's free cut and not really turned down. Not sure if that's gonna come over looking like good quality or something looking cheap.
Hi guys, editing make and jumping in here. When I was in Berlin, the Zara home store in Berlin happened to have this chair. And exactly as I suspected, the stitching and the leather cut is not the best quality. It does look a little cheap, and so I can't really recommend this leather chair. Also, at the Zara home in Berlin, I saw this beautiful sofa. It's very comfortable, but unfortunately I can't find on the website where to order this and which story it belongs to. Until now, most bigger pieces of furniture were only used as decoration for the photos. Yeah, beautiful sofa. Don't know where you can buy it.
I'd maybe pass on that one. Ah, here, see, this one I like when they put all the pieces at the bottom so you can see everything at one time. And look, these vases are so gorgeous. Right here. I love all the different forms of them. That is so cool. And look how all of these here, they complement each other so you can put all four of them together. And yeah, okay, let's go into the next story. This is brand new. Should we watch the video? Should we watch the video? Wait, something with Chloe Savini. Did she pick out her favorites? Okay, that was the chair we just saw and then adapt the form. Those are the vases. They look like they have some extra ones. One, two, three. No, it's four. Why does it look like it's five sitting there? They only offer four of them. The plates. Okay, look at those glasses. I do need some more wine glasses. I've almost broken all of mine. I'm bad with wine glasses. Not bad, but that's something I would order in the store, because if they come broken, then the store's got to deal with that. Oh, look at Chloe. Wait, let me see these faces. Let me see these faces. Is that the same one that I just already ordered? No, it looks a little different, but it's not that big. I like big vessels. So, but look, here are my candles. Remember my huge candle? Oh, now they have some different colors, but of course I always do white. And the big one. The 21, didn't I buy a 30 something? Okay, I'll wait and I'll have to measure mine. Oh, here she's picked out some pillows, but they look like the typical linen pillows, but those are very nice. I like how, no, it says mid-sider, that means with silk. They're raw silk. Those are cute. I wish it wasn't just in brown. This one's a smaller one. No, and this one's linen. Okay, can't win them all. What else has she chosen here? A little nightstand. Oh, it's marble. That's cute. That's just too small for me for a nightstand. Where would my glass of wine sit? Hello? Ah, look, guys, what I always tell you, you can never have not enough spoon holders. Coming soon. Okay, this must be very, very new. Oh, and here's another outflow. The other one I bought in black, I love it. Should I get this one? Also coming soon. Okay, so that, you guys, see, I hadn't even looked at that story yet. It looks like a curated story that Chloe Savini, I hope I'm saying her name right. Everybody knows her from the, well, she starred in so many movies, but she was, last thing I think she was most famous for or most popular for was the HBO show about the Sister Wives. Remember what was it called? Brother, I'll have to look it up. I'll put the name up here. Okay, but that was cute. I did like those wine glasses. Okay, guys, there you go. You saw a couple of things I put in my shopping cart, or some of the things I kind of kept a little secret. I am definitely, when I go out today into the city, because I'm doing some other stuff, I do pass by the Zara home. So I may stick my head in there and see if they have some of those Castle Edition pieces so I can really see it, you know, eye to eye. And see if it'll work, if some of the things will work. Yeah, you guys. Okay, so those are some of the things I like, some of my recommendations for you. We went shopping together. You'll have to stay tuned. Hopefully, I'll have everything within a week, and I will see you then. So make sure you subscribe, turn on your notification bell, and give me a thumbs up, maybe a thumbs down. Okay, and as always, yours truly, Heart Macon.